is Ray Miller. Joe Murto. Steve Lombardi.
Oh, and ran into an atomic drop. Tag made. Beautiful. Outlaw. Round back.
He is a bad dude. I think he could take Mulligan with one hand tight.
Nice duck underneath by Rotundo. High cross body. Could get him to late.
Don't talk to me.
Family, you said.
Yes.
Double whip in here. Oh, excuse me.
It's over.
Get the bunkhouse ready.
Mario Mancini. The natural Butch Reed.
You know, Bobby, a whole lot of rumors floating around the world.
Contract happened.
For Herc.
Did you not?
None of anybody's. Look at that. Oh, wow.
I spent is my business. It doesn't concern you or anybody else.
Well, I think it does. I think that we should. Oh.
Terry Gibbs. The Gladiator. Are known as the Can-Am Connection. Here are Rick Martel and Tom Zink.
WWF Special Fan Club is a big thing here in 1987. Look at this! Oh, oh, what a high drop! That nice one leg. Oh, he got caught. Got caught by Gibbs from the outside. Oh! Table is hot and heavy here in the World Wrestling Federation. Oh, he peeled it right. That was a kind of a skinnish monkey flip out of the corner. A beauty. Martel, a house of pop kick. Right in a kisser. In comes Gibbs and gets slammed for his trouble. Just eating this up as they have fallen in love with this particular combination. Power slam.
What is this?
Slingshot from the outside. Good night. It's over. The Honky Tonk Man is getting ready. Chance to talk to Tommy Sharp and ask him.
It's going
to
be a very, very easy victory for me.
Well, extremely confident. Look out. Shake, rattle, and roll. Yes.
Wow. Heartbreak Hotel. Here we go.
He nailed him with it. One, Tommy didn't fare too well. This one's over. Wow. Maybe we'll get the... I said he didn't want it to be public.
Well, I'm saying to you, they should do it in public. They should, just for his achievements alone, Monster.
He came down. Look at this. Where was the three count?
Here, and Andre the Giant should be presented a money award.
Downstairs with it. Winding up. Excuse me. One count again, and that's all, as Danny Davis moves over.
He counted out.
They're not going to be humiliated by the antics of Danny Davis.
Watch this. Good. Good. Fair call.
Tony Nardo, the Animal Steel.
Standing ovation for George the Animal Steel from this capacity crowd this week here on Wrestle. Oh, look at that, the flying hammerlock, goodbye. Nobody stays up in that very long.
Jack Tunney and the board of directors. And
I thought it was tremendous, the presentation that was made to the World Heavyweight.